Let me assert my firm belief that the only thing we have to fear is fear itself.
My fellow Americans, in this poignant hour, our sons, pride of our nation, this day have set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our republic, our religion, and our civilization, and to set free a suffering humanity. Their road will be long and hard. Some will never return, for the enemy is strong, but we shall return again and again. They fight to let justice arise and goodwill among all thy people.